Why doesn't it like these glasses? Can't cope with these glasses. So, everyone, it is day two of our 2017 Disney adventure. It has not started well. Jimmy was up during the night, quite unwell. So this morning I started with us stripping the bed, making a new bed. We're meant to be in Epcot to for breakfast at Garden Grill, but didn't happen. We've seen it tomorrow, so it's fine. So I'm just having a bounty platter from Artist Palette for my breakfast. Jimmy is not eating anything. He's just gonna have a sleep, and hopefully we'll actually do something today. Otherwise, day two is going to be about 2 minutes long. Oops. If we have to stay in the bed, in the room all day, it's fine. Just want him to get better. Bye. Look who's alive! Yeah. He's alive, and we're going on the outside. We're going on the outside.
I feel like I'm hungover, but I've not had a drink since I got here, so no.
No. So we are going to. Oh, the way to Magic Kingdom. We have some fast passes later on, but it looks majorly busy from the wait times. But we'll just kind of wander about and just be happy to be there. I always think this thing up here looks like a Highland cow. Yeah, because that's going to make you feel better.
Well.
Mm. It's not really a vacation to Disney without a Dole whip float. Welcome to game one of the biannual 2017 McFall Buzz Lightyear Space Ranger Spin Competition. Outside. I like these. A little bucket of green man. Ooh. This one looks like he's trying to ski it.
Boy. after saying after the drop, oh, I never even got that wet.
I didn't get wet at all on the drop. I didn't even get one splash, and then it went to the bit with the two ships, and it just hit. Oh, well, one ship, and then it just hit,
and all the water came out, and I'm actually sort of getting all the way through to my pants.
Howdy, folks! Welcome to the one and only original country band Jamboree, featuring a bit of Americana, our musical heritage in the past. And right now, I give you a solid assortment of executioners of music and song, the Five Bear Runs.
That like Fastpass bus is rubbish. Like Saturday afternoon, so busy, and yet we've still managed to get four really great Fastpasses, and we'll probably have another.
Almost as though you sense a disquieting metamorphosis. Is this haunted room actually stretching? Or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge. To find a way out. Of course, there's always my way.